Alright everyone, Cody here. I have Kangen's Mercury necklace that I made for, right here. And I have a cup of liquid nitrogen. Mercury freezes at approximately 40 degrees below zero Celsius, Fahrenheit 2, because they're about the same at that point. And liquid nitrogen is about 200 below zero Celsius. Let's see what happens. There we go. You hear it reaching the point of the nitrogen's actually sticking to the glass. That's making some funny noises. But I think the mercury is quite solid. Tell you what, I'm gonna go get some mercury that's not in a piece of glass and I'm gonna freeze that. And I'm gonna see just how strong mercury is as a metal. All right, so I've got some mercury right here. See that, about half an ounce or so. And got some liquid nitrogen in this here flask. All right, got most of it in that straw. That's why I got it in another pan, so I catch all the little droplets that I'd miss. Then add the nitrogen here. There we go. It's already froze. Let's see what happens as it comes down to liquid nitrogen temperatures. All right, it's now about negative 200 C. Let's go ahead and dump off the nitrogen, get this mercury out of this straw. Here we are. Oh, wait. Hear that crunchy noise? Just like tin. Makes a tin cry almost. Let's add some more nitrogen. It's warming up very quickly. Let's get that out of there. Hey, I don't know where the sound is on this camera, but listen to this. It feels like it's about as strong as a piece of tin. And as it warms up, it seems to get softer. Yeah, and then it just broke. I guess it gets brittle as it gets near its melting point. Yeah, lead does that too. You see how it crumbles? Let's go ahead and put it back down there. Alright, it's liquid again. See that? And it looks like I didn't need the little piece of straw to get it to go into a bar shape. It just kind of sits in the corner of that gold pan pretty well. Let's go ahead and cool it off once more. Uh-oh, it's stuck to the pan. Can't get it off. Ah, there we go, I broke it loose. Alright, let's take it. Okay, so I can get about 10 pounds that direction. Straighten this, broke. There we go. It's quite strong when it's cold. And then it's basically nothing once it warms up a little bit. Now this is interesting. That sound is from the crystals deforming. It's just like in tin. As the crystals slide past each other and break, it makes a crackly noise. I guess that's the mercury cry. Never heard that before. That's cool. It makes sense because it's very close to tin on the periodic table. It feels cool. It's like heavy, but it's... Alright. Hope you guys enjoyed that. I'll see you next time.